Survive.
And now, Roar.
Straight into a dish, yeah. Let him know who it is. Young T Fox, see the snakes, here I'm his. You already know the biz, not a chick that you kiss. Wanna kick it with the kids.
Came through, put it down, throw it up, hit the ground. Blood stains on my neck, take your girl, hit the town. Hit the spot, you know that. I'm the one that wear the crown. When you hear T Fox, you already know the sound. And I'm so hot with this shit, it feel like summer. Tires screeching down the road, and you can smell the rubber. Hit them all in.
What a match we got here tonight. Lance, the team of Lance Stewart and Tanner Fox, the World Tag Team Champion, non-title matchup here tonight. We're not sure why it's a non-title matchup. It should be for the tag titles. But oh, what a damn detonating DDT by Edge, the return of Edge and Christian. As you may remember, guys, last week, Edge defeated the WWE champion, Jay the Key Evans. Well, Jay the Key Evans has two matches tonight, one against The Rock, and also one against him and his team, Legendary, going up against Evolution. And this match right here, folks, is going to be, oh, what a neckbreaker by Christian. That's Captain Charisma, Jericho the Peeps, Jericho. Woohoo! Oh, what a kick. What a kick by Tanner Fox. Oh, my God almighty, what a jawbreaker that was by Tanner. Oh, Lance Stewart gets and drops Christian down to the ground. Oh, what a neck jawbreaker that was. Oh, look at Lance Stewart flips over. Oh, he knocks him down with that shoulder tackle. And a stop by Tanner. Oh, my God almighty. Well, two Tanners here. This is Tanner Fox, T-Fox. We're always made known that little Fox. And the one that got that neck breaker. He goes up top of the rope. Oh, my God almighty. He misses that. It was not on that exchange. And both great, four great young athletes. Well, two of them are young athletes. They are, but great athletes nonetheless. One of the greatest tag teams of all time back in the Attitude Era was Edge and Christian, who are known for the ladders, JR, the ladder matches, and that was great at WrestleMania, when it was Edge and Christian versus the Dudleys versus the Hardys. That was a great match. I got on my, well, yes, it was, and this match should be just as good. What a neck shot to the neck, needed the neck. Oh, Tanner, oh, Lance Stewart with a curb stomp. My God almighty. One, two. Oh, what a kick out of two. I think Christian just got busted open. Oh, Christian. Oh, my God almighty. Right down to the ground on the back of the spine. With almost like a modified Scorpion Death Drop, JR. Yes, it was. What's Christian going to do, JR? Christian got Tanner. Knocks him down, right shot to the back. Look at Edge. Tawny Lance. Oh, what a neck breaker that was. What a clothesline by Lance. Oh, Christian, he's going to go for that roll up. He's going to go for that cover. One, two. Oh, what a kick out. What a kick out by T-Fox. Uh-oh. Oh, no. He gets that arm. He's got a tap. Oh, he got the rope break. What a clothesline by Christian. Go over that comeback. And he drops it right down to the back of the spine. Oh, no. He got the arm. Look at Edge just mocking. Just mocking Lance. What another. And he goes up again with another clothesline. Bam, what a face plant. It's gotta be over. Can Christian get the cover? One, two, three, yes. By God almighty, what a match it was. But it should have been for the tag titles, JR. We have new tag team champions right now, but I can assure you, a win off the tag team champions must mean they get a title shot in the future. Well, we're going to find out about that. But coming up next, we got the WWE Champion, Jay the Key Evans versus the People's Champion, the Universal Champion, The Rock. Or more like The Rock Champion after he turned on the fan. Oh, quiet, JR. But that's going to be a good match. But it looks like right now, Edge and Christian got the job done. I cannot wait, JR, for later on Evolution versus Legendary. Team Grimm versus Team Stone Cold. We're gonna find out, is Stone Cold gonna remain the co-general manager? Which I know Eric Bischoff will not like that at all. Or will Grimm join him, as Eric Bischoff hopes, and becoming the co-general manager of Monday Night Raw?